Preston Westmoreland, former radio man turned realtor's our tour guide.
I asked Realtor Preston Westmoreland to show us around.
First, our tour guide, Preston Westmoreland, had to remove a rattlesnake.
What are you doing on in here?
Getting some of this good well water.
Yeah, I'm used to city water.
Oh yeah, here, taste that. You won't believe it.
Oh, let me see.
This is wonderful. The minerals are the secret.
Ooh, fresh.
Mm-hmm. Where'd she find them?
Oh, she found them in a local stream bed, Diane. And by the way, this is a big thrill for me because I never thought I'd see you in a shower before.
Inside the home, and we have Preston Westmoreland with us.
Realtor Preston Westmoreland says this house comes with 75 acres, more land than any other house for sale in the valley.
Did she say 75 acres? Did I hear that right?
Preston did.
Preston?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, if you're wondering, Preston Westmoreland, one of the most talented men ever to be in radio,
but
now has found this new life in this real estate business. This is probably the most elaborate, most fantastic, cool house we've ever had.
You're only about 10 minutes from Cave Creek, yet you have this 75-acre, secluded, gated, mountaintop estate. It's amazing.
I mean, these views are amazing. You said we're 250 feet above the summit of Camelback Mountain?
Absolutely. One of the highest available view properties in the whole Phoenix area.
Well, Preston, this house takes my breath away.
Me too, and I've been in it many times.
Great to see and hear Preston Westmoreland, too, by the way.
Oh, he's awesome.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Bob Massey. I asked Realtor Preston Westmoreland to show me around.
So, you know, this is quite a ride, my friend, to get up to this gold mine.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
This is actually one of the most historic mining properties in the state of Arizona, the old Octave Mine.
We're surrounded by rocks.
Absolutely. In fact, when the MPs bought this property, they saw an ad for a beautiful pile of rocks.
Man, that's fabulous, wasn't it? Just awesome. It's kind of reminding you of the Flintstones a little bit, in a way.
Right now, we're sitting in what I would call my Moroccan Casbah. So when I have entertained in the evenings, everybody kind of ends up here sitting around with all the lights and candles going.
Valley radio personality turned realtor Preston Westmoreland shows off this highly impressive mountaintop estate.
And this is a very special home. It's an adobe house.
I love this adobe house. And take a look at the authentic Rumford fireplace from the 1750s.
Well, this is one of the most elegant, most unique homes ever built inside the Boulders. They call it the house that Estrogen built, and noted architect Shelby Wilson had a lot of input from the owner's wife and her sisters.
And I can see why everybody loves to sit out here.
Diane, this is a house that couldn't be duplicated again.
And we are standing in front of this gorgeous fireplace, really the centerpiece of this living room.
Yes, with a 20-foot-high ceiling, and the fireplace is carved out of cantera, Mexican stone, and it's a little bit indicative of all the eclectic antiques that are infused into the home from France, from England.
And great to see Preston Westmoreland. For those of you who don't know, longtime radio talk show host, one of the best here in the Valley.
Yeah, nice to see him on camera,
you
too.
Bet.
Federal guidelines say that when you have an airplane.
And there are so many things that make this house special, and we're standing right in front of one of them.
Diane, I don't think this bookshelf is the kind you assemble out of a box. I mean, this was done by one of the top craftsmen in America.
And this million-dollar foreclosure is an ultra-exclusive estancia in North Scottsdale.
There are $15 million houses in Estancia.
Good morning. We are right in the middle of forest land, 38 acres. And what did you call this?
Oh, this is an isolated Garden of Eden.
Some Arizona pioneers heard stories about gold in the mountains near Congress, Arizona.
They decided to come over here and look for the gold, and it took them about 2 months.
We are just exhausted after that house tour, and we're ending it right here on the back patio. And what a great place to end it.